Wang Yi has held talks with Norway's Prime Minister Erna Solberg in Oslo, and Wang said China is ready to strengthen ties with Norway on coronavirus vaccine research, fishing and energy. Solberg said China has set an example for poverty alleviation efforts. She also said Norway supports multilateralism and is ready to strengthen cooperation on the 2022 Beijing Winter Olympic Games.